Hi, Potatopians, it's me, Potato, and you probably know what I'm playing because you just heard Sega. I grew up with this game. Oh, and Mario and Punch Out and all that good Nintendo stuff. But either way, this has to be one of my favorites. It's my favorite Sega game I've ever played. Probably the best Sega game in the world, actually. Colossal Chaos. This is basically the olden day Sonics, just like all crossed over. Oh yeah, I forgot about you. And here, what am I? That's Metal Sonic, isn't it? Yeah, that's Metal Sonic. I think I just heard him go like, or something like that. I think my buttons just got mixed up. Yeah. Oh, they're good now, okay. If you don't know what this game is, it is called Sonic CD. I don't know why it's called CD when CDs are things with music. Rings. Shoot, no. Grab a ring. Jump. No, not again. Oh, I was still on cooldown for doing a hit. Are you kidding me? No! No, that was my only ring! And, yeah. Gosh. I just started a video and I'm already losing. Okay, this time I won't lose. Don't hit that. I am not smart! Jump. Here comes Metal Sonic. Oh my gosh. Dang it. Well, either way, let's go. That's definitely not Amy. I saw her. That isn't Amy. There's those weird bird things. I like the animation in this game a lot, though. What was that? Oh, this happens when you get in this place. What just happened? Where am I now? Are you serious? Oh, there we go. No! Are you kidding me? Oh, there we go. Okay. I'm gonna try and get that thing. There we go. Shoot! Okay, you know what? Forget it.
There we go.
This game is actually really fun. Wait. Oh, there you go. I wish I could use webcam, but I have no idea how. Wait, this is the same level, it just looks different. What the flump? I'm just gonna do this episode until we get to the boss. Actually, no, beat the boss. Which is, of course, Dr. Eggman, but... I would like if you could, like, play as, like, Tails or something in, like, Sonic 1 or something. That would be really fun. It would be fun if you could do it in this too, but my personal favorite has to be Mario. No ads. Get off. I said no. There you go. Wait, was I supposed to go over that? Not sure if I was supposed to go in there or not. Oh, I guess I was. What the heck am I hitting? I honestly have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. I'm just doing it. Oh, seriously, what is this? Oh, I get it. That's a good way to get more points. Okay, let's go now. Let me up. Oh gosh, I thought that was like... I don't even know what that was, actually. Bounce on me. Yes. Now you... Payback. Why am I... stop. I don't want to go anywhere. There we go. Ow. No other rings. I have no rings. Oh. Yeah, I have absolutely no rings. Not you. This counts as only one ring, though. It's a shield. Only one. It counts as one ring, but no matter what, it's like it protects you for a hit. I don't want to do these things. Get off. I honestly have no idea where I'm supposed to be going. What a waste of a shield. Ah, that was close. Oh gosh. Oh gosh, no. Ow. Oh gosh, don't fall. Okay. I think the boss is after this level. I'm only at the second zone because I don't even... The first stages are always boring on YouTube. What everyone else says in the comments and other videos. Seriously, this is taking so long. I want to get to the side though. I can do this. Yes. Thank you. I didn't see that one. Oh gosh, what? How am I supposed to do this? Ow. What is those? Oh, those are the mantis things. What? Wait. If you guys can hear that, that was literally Sonic EXE. I don't understand that. Okay, I am not doing that over again. So I guess this is the end of this. Wait, what's this? Oh, cool! I'm gonna have to do a video on that in the future. Not the taxi game though, because these kind of games suck. So, thank you for watching me fail, sort of. Leave a comment down below, and like and subscribe. Bye.